Drayton Valley is a town of business, economy, and those pursuing oil field career paths. Many have come to Drayton for work, giving an overall nose to the grindstone feel to the way these individuals are conducting their lives. But I feel sometimes something else is left to be desired. The hard workers of our town are shining pillars of consistency and resilience in their fields, therefore continuously breathing new life into our economy and community. But I find this mentality of all work and no play can be a bit dull to other people. It's not easy to simply start a freelance artistic venture, but especially in a town that holds economic prowess in such high regard in the oil field, it speaks to true resilience. To follow your dreams and passions in these artistic pursuits. Many acts that have started here have moved away to other more musically inclined areas, and I would like to foster the music scene in Drayton Valley and make it a place that holds a competency and the love for the arts as a glue to our community. Resilience in communities is often defined by person to person as something as overcoming adversity or maintaining resolve, but if we could get something that everybody enjoys, that people love to play and people love to listen to, then in a town where we could all simply relax and enjoy ourselves, we could become closer as a community and more resilient as a result.